Hey, what's happening, Prentice? Check it out, man. I just listened to the music that you sent me. I listened to all three records. I listened to them a couple times actually, because I was, I wanted to make sure I had a proper assessment of what I thought about it. The first song, I think it was like it's supposed to be, or like we're supposed to, something like that. I like the melody. On I like the melody on the hook, and the production is cool. I think it's an okay record though overall, and I'm a very honest person. It doesn't do me any good or you any good for me to just tell you what sounds good or what I think I might think you want to hear, or to be diplomatic about it. I have to be completely honest with you. It serves us both better if I can tell you exactly what it is that I'm looking for, so you can deliver that to me. So please don't take any of my critiques to heart. It's just my opinion. Anyway, the last song was actually my favorite record chosen. I think you have it labeled gospel on there. I wouldn't necessarily call the song gospel. I kind of dug it. It felt like I don't know, it felt like an alternative song maybe. But the beat wasn't excuse me, the beat wasn't necessarily what I would consider to be gospel. It's a good song. I'm gonna listen to it a little bit more. But for the most part, what I get from you is that you understand how to put songs together. I think you need to work on melody choice a little bit. Like the verses on, I forgot which record it was, first or second record. I'm sorry, I'm trying to remember everything. And I liked the hook, but I didn't like the verses. And the beat was fine, you know what I mean? So I think you should work on lyric choices, and try doing some different types of music, because male R&B is really, really hard to do these days. Because you can't really find people who want to do true R&B, because the fans don't buy it. Even people like Chris Brown aren't really doing R&B anymore. He's doing more pop crossover, dance even type records. Hip hop, you know what I mean? More so than R&B, classic R&B. And it sounds like what you are is a classic R&B writer. I would try to figure out a way to evolve as a writer and expand in terms of the genres of music that you write. But keep sending me stuff, man, because I can tell that you get it. It's just about executing it. So I want to hear some more. Maybe these just aren't the ones that shine the best. You know what I mean? So, thanks, Prentice.